Lashkar-e-Taiba ski operative Abu Jindal and six others were sentenced to life imprisonment in the 2006 arms haul case. Jindal is an accused in several terror incidents in India, including the 2611 and 2006 Mumbai train blast.
During the course of investigation, his role was quite clear. He is the mastermind behind all this arm catch which was seized from the other accused person. So his involvement was there, which was established in the court, and he is convicted today.
Defending lawyer has claimed that there was no eyewitness to prove Abu Jindal's guilt. He also said that an appeal in the higher court will be made against the sentencing.